Color. The Iowa Watercolor Society includes artists from across Iowa who are attracted to the soothing quality and challenges of watercolor art.
That includes one Ankeny artist who says she enjoys teaching the process as much as she does the painting. Mollie Cooney has more in the artist studio.
Sheets is president of the Iowa Watercolor Society. They have an opening this weekend, a new show that's going to be on exhibit, so we've caught her in the middle of all the final moments here to talk a little bit about your background and also the Watercolor Society. Jan, thanks so much for taking a break for a bit here. Tell us a little bit, first of all, your background in watercolors, and were you trained as a watercolor artist?
Well, we used to live in Colorado, and when we did, I got very interested in watercolor out there. It's very big out there, and I just fell in love with it, and I have been painting watercolor ever since, and that was about in the 1990, about then. But I have been painting for probably 35, 40 years. But I started out in oil and graduated from that with my mother, and I work on watercolor exclusively, so it's very fun for me, very relaxing.
What do you like about it? What appeals to
you?
Well,
I think just the watercolor itself is soothing because of the water. And the way I paint is generally fairly wet with a lot of water paint and layered on. And that just the movement of that is relaxing to me. And I get into it and I just love it.
Flowers, what all do you paint?
Flowers are probably my favorite, just because I like the way they look. That to me, they have that sheer look that a lot of flowers do have. But I do like still life, and I'm kind of thinking about getting into some portrait work. But that'll be a challenge for me.
How so?
Portraits are very difficult, I think, if you want them to look like the person. But I'm going to try it and see how it is. I spend most of my time working on the still lifes in the water and the flowers.
Tell us about Watercolor Society. How often do you meet and the goal of the society?
Well, the goal of the society is to promote watercolor and to provide an arena for watercolorists of all levels. And that Watercolor Society, I'm not sure how many years, this will be my second year as president. We meet. Actually have an annual meeting in the fall, and we have a juried exhibit that we probably have about 65 paintings in that, and this year it'll be at the Ankeny Arts Center. Those are juried, and then the awards are presented at the annual meeting. So that's always very fun, and it's very well attended. We usually have, I think we have just under 200 members at the moment from just Iowa. So.
And you also teach watercolors. What appeals to you about that?
I just love to watch people learn. And it's just fun to see them get excited about watercolor. And it's kind of like it catches you, and you just love it. The people who paint watercolor find it relaxing. They meet new people. It's just fun.
That sounds wonderful. Sounds very, very nice. The future for you, other than portraits?
Well, I hope to continue teaching, always expanding to a different style with maybe learning something from a different teacher, just painting with friends. Many times I paint with several friends, and we learn from each other, and we just have fun with it.
Jan, thank you very much, and we'll let you get back to work as well. We appreciate it. For KCCI, I'm Mollie Cooney in the Artist Studio.
The Iowa Watercolor Society's new exhibit runs until June 11th at St. Mark's Gallery on Grand Avenue in West Des Moines from 8 to 5, Monday through Friday. For more information on the Iowa Watercolor Society and its other big show coming this fall, check out the website, iowawatercolorsociety.org.